In this unit, we'll learn about communication protocols. A protocol is a set of obligatory rules, such as a court protocol, telling us how to behave in court or during indictment. A protocol between people is a set of rules required for two people or more having a conversation to understand each other. Protocols between humans include syntax, timing, reactions, and so on. A communication protocol is established between machines, not humans. And in reality, any communication of data between points has to be protocol-based. A communication protocol defines the structure of the message, the order in which messages are sent and received, which reactions are induced by each message, the time each message was sent, and so on. Communication protocols, unlike protocols between humans, define the parameters required for machines to communicate on the most technical level, up to the level of single bytes. Communication protocols define how machines find each other on the net, how each side reacts and at what timing, and how they initiate connection between themselves and end communication. In this unit, we have defined communication protocols.